want to check in on shuttle pilot Cortez down in the armory.
Commander, sorry, didn't see you there. This is a recording from Ferris Fields, months ago. I lost a lot of friends that day. I lost my husband. I grieved, said goodbye, made my peace.
Sorry for your loss. He obviously cared a lot about you.
He was afraid I wouldn't let go. But for him, I moved on. Or at least I thought I had. Then the invasion hits. There's no time. And the one thing I grab is this. I mean, what's the point of moving on with your life when everything is going to hell?
Start thinking that way and we've already lost.
Yeah, you're right, but... Well, to be honest, I've never felt as alone as I do right now.
You're not alone, Steve. I'm here, anytime you need me.
I appreciate that, Shepard, I really do. But don't worry, Commander. When I'm in that pilot seat, I'm there 100%. I won't fail you. It's just the downtime between missions that's hard, you know?
I know.
I just got word. Everyone from Grissom Academy has arrived safely.
We wouldn't have known about them if you hadn't caught the distress signal. Nice work.
Thanks, Commander.
Thank you. Prothean Prime. This is where it all began. Where the Prothean beacon gave you the vision that warned us about the Reapers.
Eden Prime also marks Saren's first major attack with the Geth.
Yes. And now, with Cerberus here, Eden Prime's colonists are under attack again.
They deserve better.
I know. The Alliance did what it could to evacuate colonists, but Cerberus came in so quickly.
If we find survivors, we'll do what we can. What about this artifact? Is it part of the Prothean device we found on Mars?
The Alliance didn't get any specifics about what Cerberus has uncovered. But whatever it is, it's better off with us than with Cerberus.
I'm bringing you in as close to the dig site as I can. No way we'll avoid detection, but you should have a few minutes.
Understood. All right, everyone, get ready to move.
With luck, we can get to the dig site before Cerberus knows we're here.
Here is deserted.
Come on, let's see if we can find the dig site.
This was a beautiful colony once.
The colonists rebuilt after Saren's attack. It is likely they will rebuild again after Cerberus is defeated.
The city on Earth where I grew up was hard and dirty. I can see it as a war zone. Eden Prime doesn't deserve this.
Nobody does.
Taken more able-bodied men and women from pacified neighborhoods, the colonists generally accepted the story that they have gone to perform tedious but safe manual labor in a Cerberus research camp on the other side of the planet, where we increased food rations as payment for the work. Both the companions died out. Maintain the story as long as possible. We don't want the manpower to fight the entire colony. And if his family knew, they were never going to see this answer again. There's no way they'd go.
Shepard, this Cerberus data could help the colonists still alive on other parts of Eden Prime.
How?
I can get this intel to Eden Prime's resistance.
Look at that. Bits of Prothean tech sticking out of the ground like an old bone.
Dr. Tassoni, have you ever encountered dinosaur fossils during your digs?
No. Dinosaurs and other fossils would be paleontology. I'm an archaeologist. I study artifacts left by sapien species. The two fields are completely different, and... you were joking.
No, jokes have specific structures. That was messing with you.
There's the elevator that leads to the dig site.
Good. Now we can find out what they've discovered.
Goddess, that doesn't seem possible. It's not a Prothean artifact, it's... a Prothean.
You believe Cerberus has recovered the corpse of a Prothean unmodified by Reaper technology?
Cerberus hasn't uncovered corpses. This Prothean is alive.
You're right. That doesn't sound possible.
You saw Prothean stasis chambers in the archives on Ilos. The only reason those failed was a lack of power. Cerberus found this in an underground bunker. It still has power. He's been in stasis for the past 50,000 years, waiting for us. Think of what we could learn.
Whatever he is, he's better with us than with Cerberus. Open the pod.
Of course. Cerberus damaged the life pod when they excavated it. The life signs are unstable.
Then let's get him out of there.
No, breaking open the pod would kill him. We have to find the command signal that ends the stasis mode. We also need to figure out how to physically open the pod without doing more damage. Cerberus took over the labs nearby to research what they found at the dig site. That's likely our best bet.
There they are!
Thank you.
saw them come back.
From our source with the need and burn resistance movement that we can expect to attack on our security center. Between 10 and 11, depending on forces from across the colony, gives us the biggest perfect chance to destroy the lead ship once they took its contained lab. Dr. William can be able to escape, firing near miss shots to keep it realistic. If you risk good information, and with luck, the locals will see him as a daring hero and the only man to escape the service trap that might put him in charge.
Cerberus is studying it to figure out how to physically open the pod.
How many have we lost?
Reaper forces have destroyed approximately 300,000 life pods.
Alert! Broadside bulkhead cannot be sealed. Hostiles detected.
Then all forces to the north.
I think I can duplicate that to open the life pod.
You understood that?
You didn't?
No. All I saw was static. Cerberus was trying to make sense of it without success. The Prothean cipher you received on Pharos, it lets you see the images as a Prothean would, and understand their language.
Whatever it does, I saw the video, and how they sealed the life pods.
Perfect. Then we just need the signal they use to activate stasis mode.
Thank you.
They were gunned down while having drinks and watching the game. This isn't a military stronghold, it's somebody's home.
It appears that Cerberus cares little for civilian casualties.
Deactivation signal.
Never thought our empire would fall.
It won't. We will sleep here until the Reapers return to Dark Space. Then we will rise, a million strong.
For the Empire.
For the Empire. Get to your stasis port. Victory. Broadcast the stasis readiness signal to all life pods.
And the refugees who have yet to reach the bunker.
Their sacrifice will be honored in the coming empire.
You understood that one too?
Yeah.
I've got the signal the Protheans used to activate stasis mode. Excellent. Then we have everything we need to open the pod.
Thank you.
contracted the bridge. We'll need to locate the controls.
No time. Let's find another way across.
Running circles, looking for the obvious way.
Transmitting the signal. Perfect. It'll take a few moments for the life pod to process it. Cerberus has heavy forces incoming. We'll need to hold this position.
We've got a second to catch our breath.
Or set up preparations for the next wave. Has the life pod ended stasis mode?
It should not be much longer. We should look for ways to hamper the enemy's approach.
I can lay down a singularity to block enemy access.
Heavy mech inbound.
It may take him some time to fully regain consciousness.
Four eyes, literally. And a double iris. What? It's got like eight irises.
Careful, he's confused. Remember, it's been 50,000 years for us, but for him, it's only been...
a few minutes!
No, the bunker is falling. There is no other option.
There are pods online! Those soldiers are still alive!
Their sacrifice will be honored in the coming Empire. Preparing neutron bombardments. Get to your life pod now.
Than that.
Oh no.
Just you. You can understand me?
Yes. Now that I have read your physiology, your nervous system, enough to understand your language.
So you were reading me while I was seeing...
Our last moments. Our failure.
Your people did everything they could. They never give up. And I could use some of that commitment now.
Shepard, whatever you did got Cerberus interested.
Asari. Human. Synthetic. This is not a good beginning.
It's not safe here. Will you join us?
You fight the Reapers?
Yes.
Then we will see.
A living Prothean?
That's correct, Admiral. But he's not quite what we expected.
Commander, our scientists barely understand what they need to do here. If the Prothean can help us construct this device, we need his cooperation.
Understood, Admiral.
We're losing colonies faster than we can evacuate. We've never seen a force like the Reapers.
He has, Admiral.
Can he help us?
I intend to find out.
Good. Cerberus slipped up and gave us a new weapon. Don't let it go to waste. Hack it out.
Shepard, I need you down in the port cargo hold. It's about our new guest.
I'm on my way.